sugar style. You can go in many foods or be a base for many recipes, whether it's slices on a sandwich or salad or sauce on a pizza. For some people with autoimmune disease, though, they can add to inflammation already there. If you eat too many tomatoes, you can get kidney stones, acid reflux, urinary problems, like the pneumonia, or even gastrointestinal issues, depending on the person. I had a friend who hated tomatoes raw, but completely loved ketchup on everything. Not just potatoes and fries, but everything they could put ketchup on. Some people even like ketchup on fried chicken. I've tried it, it's okay, but probably not something I continually do again. We all know that we've been hurt, but some of us are so focused on how we've been victimized and how others have hurt us that we fail to see how we've been hurting ourselves. We may spend a lot of time and energy on trying to change how others treat us, but no avail. Perhaps we need to begin by looking at ways we've been hurting ourselves. Then we can work on changing them. In many areas where we're likely to hurt ourselves. God loves us and he understands the actions that cause us pain and wants us to help us avoid them. He may be guaranteeing our pain by continuing to do things that hurt us. Being willing to convince ourselves includes being willing to do things that good things can begin to come to us.